Hey, it's me, GV, and welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Special Edition. In the last episode, we cleared out Haymar's Folly, or Haymar's Shame. I forget which one this is called. We should be able to find it, actually. Haymar's Shame, and we have cleared it. We killed this guy right here, Ajnox Volkahar, Master Vampire. Just Volkahar, Master Vampire. This guy sucked. Well, literally, because he's a vampire, but also, he is tough. He was tough, but he's dead now, and he's ours. And there he goes. I wanted him to dissipate so we could loot him. And, of course, he doesn't really have anything important, although that's kind of cool. Only worth 275? Well, we'll take it just in case. Oh, and vampire boots. Oh, which is light armor. Yeah, I need to remember to get some boots and gloves that have no armor, mage stuff, you know, so that we can get those alteration perks. Let's loot everybody. Don't mind if I do. Okay, these guys over here. Thank you. And thank you. Thank you for your contribution. Thank you. And let's see. We've got a big statue to talk to in the middle, and we've got a chest to loot. Don't mind if I do as well. Okay, let's preemptively open that. I don't think we can talk to the statue, actually. I don't think there's anything we can do with this. But if you can tell, it's a man slash woman, not really sure there, holding a mask with a dog by his side. He's got some horse meat and apples and things. We can't interact with the statue, unfortunately. But as you can probably imagine, we will eventually. For now, let's head back out into Skyrim. We're doing some various Mage Guild quests. I believe we're doing the last two. These are literally the last two things that we have. The first one is Onmin's request. Onmin wanted us to get a staff or his amulet back from Enthir, who wouldn't give it to us unless we got him this staff, this grand staff of charming or whatever. You can tell it's not really that cool of a quest.
I'm always on the lookout for all sorts of goods. Bring me whatever you find, and I'll see what I can do.
Here's your staff. Now I'd like the amulet, please.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Okay.
Give my regards to Carlia if you see her.
Oh god, dragons all the time. No, hold on, let me just end this quest first. Never would have suspected that the eyes. Here's your amulet.
I didn't think he'd really give it back. Thank you, friend. It's good to know I can count on you.
Yeah, no problem, man. What'd you give me? Okay, let's see. Well, let's go ahead. We're the Archmage. We need to defend our guild. We need Dragonrend. Get wrecked. What did he even give us? I'm not sure. I'm not sure if it cut him out prematurely. I don't think he can land anywhere near. Yeah, he's going to have to land. Oh, where is he landing? Oh, he's landing on top of the roof? Okay, well, I'll help you guys out. I'll just sort of launch one of these up here. Hopefully that hit him. It looks like it did. You guys can handle that. I'm not about to fight a 20-minute dragon fight because he's never going to land on terrain. I think they'll be totally fine. All right, we have Arniel's Endeavor. Deliver 10 cogs to Arniel Gain. We'll have to just keep an eye out for that whenever we go to Dwemer sort of things. And we have Aftershock, which I guess we'll take care of as well. I keep accidentally starting all of these Radiant quests that we're going to have to clear out of our journal anyways. Now, ooh, are you Thalmor?
Halt!
What is this place?
That's privileged information. Now, move along.
What is this place for real? Nightwatch Guard? I'm not remembering what this is for. Interesting. We'll have to remember that as well, if it's important. For now, let's go ahead and clear out some anomalies. Tolfdir said, he hopes that we still have the Staff of Magnus, which would drain Magicka. Oh, no. Do we actually need... Oh, these guys take no damage. Do we actually need the Staff of Magnus to close this thing out? I hope not. Let's try killing the magical anomalies just in case we don't. Let's use Soul Tear on them as well. Boom! Get Soul Teared, magical anomaly. I guess you have a soul. Okay, what in the world? Did that change him into a mud crab? Or is the mud crab just attacking me? Not really sure. That's kind of interesting. Okay, let's see. We have a couple left. Gotcha. Can we close this now? It looks dissipated. It looks weaker. But we have an enemy over here. I don't think it's a magical anomaly, are you? Hello? And oh, you are. Where are you going, magical anomaly? Hold on, hold still. Hold still! Okay, there we go. Okay, good. Alright. That's what I was hoping for. Alright, let's return to Toldir and see if they're all dead from the dragon attack. I hope not. Oh, looks like the dragon's still here. Wonderful. They should really... I don't think they should make it where you... Dragons can't attack Winterhold. Like, the Winterhold dragon fights are the worst because they only land on the ramparts. It's hard to hit them. Although, obviously, if you're at the College of Winterhold, chances are you're a mage anyways.
Is someone there?
Oh, no. Why, Tolfdir? Okay,
good. To see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope.
I've taken care of the disturbance.
Very good. I'm sure the Jarl will be quite pleased. Pleased enough to justify the significant amount of gold offered to the college to rectify the problem. I think it only fitting that the Archmage personally receive a large portion of the reward. Well done.
1500. Alrighty.
Take care now.
You as well, Tolfdir. Okay, Arniel's Endeavor. Deliver 10 cogs to Arniel Gain. Like I said, we'll just have to keep an eye out for Dwemer cogs when we explore Dwarven ruins and things like that. Main quest, Thieves Guild quest, we'll have to grind out. Can't finish that quest. DLC, and then a whole bunch of miscellaneous. We still need to cure Vilkas and Farkas, of course, but I think I'll just do that at some point later because that's boring doing that sort of stuff. Okay, so... this is a main side quest. Not sure what... report to the Jarl of Whiterun for what? Kill the dragon located at Ancient's Ascent. That'll be good, too. Return to Vekkel. Vekkel should be in the Thieves Guild in the Ragged Flagon. 10 bear pelts. No thanks. Companions, leaders for work. No thanks. Shrine of Azura. Yes, please. Forge Master's Fingers. Not right now. Yes, please as well. Yes, please. No thanks. We definitely don't want a kid. Speak to Laud. I'm not sure what that's about. Not sure what that's about. Brothers of Darkness. Not sure what that's about. Klimek will do eventually. Source of Power and Sheer Point. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and go with the Shrine of Azura. This one's more obvious than the last Daedric quest we completed. Obviously, Azura is a Daedric prince. Still a dragon here, huh? I hear its wings flapping. Okay, well, let's hopefully move before that happens. Okay, there is the Shrine of Azura. We're actually pretty decently close. I think we'll head up from Sartha. Oh, my gosh. Okay, dragon. Where are you at, dude? Oh, you're in the direction that I need to move. Where are you? Oh, he's attacking. Okay, if I can hit this guy with a fireball, best Skyrim player of all time. Best Skyrim player of all time. You know what? Have I ever done this? By the way, this would absolutely kill you in real life, but this is not real life, is it? I guess it is. Down goes Adranok. He died like he lived, jumping from various high positions. Can we really, is there no spot that we can land safely? Let's try it one more time. Can you screw off, dragon? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna kill you. You know what? You really want it? I'm just gonna kill you then, okay? You are so gosh darn annoying, dragon. I'm gonna murder you. I'm gonna absorb your soul. I'm gonna take your gold, because dragons have a lot of gold, just like in The Hobbit. And then you're gonna be dead. So do you want that? Because that's what you're gonna get, okay? That is what you're gonna get. Get dragon rended. Enjoy not flying as you fly. Makes sense. Okay, go ahead and fall. Any day now. I'll wait for your scaly ass. Oh, cool. Dragon rend. Yeah, man. Yeah, cool, dude. Cool dragon rend there. Awesome dragon rend. Alright, let's see if I can hit you. I'm not sure if there's a... it looks like there's a drop-off. At least there was in the episode that didn't have any video. Alright, come back over here. Take your bitch ass over here, dragon. There we go. Alright. Now get your ass on the ground. Preferably here, though. Yes, down here somewhere. Yes, there you go. Okay. Let's kill this son of a bitch. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, dragon? There you are. Got you. You're never getting up. You are never flying in the air. In peace! Sorry, I said in peace! Wait, in peace! God, most annoying dragon ever. So glad you're dead, man. Give me all your stuff. Thank you. Now give me your soul. I'm gonna take your very soul. Because that's the extent that I want you to be dead. And we're gonna leave your body here as a warning to every other dragon that wants to impede my progress towards quests. Okay, now, let's go find the Shrine of Azura. How close are we right now, actually? Yeah, we're kind of close. Yeah, we're pretty close, in fact. We can just... I think there's... Yeah, there's a big mountain here, though. There was an approach. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to save a whole bunch of time here. It looks like there is an approach coming from the side, from Sarthal. I think it's going to be far better if we fast travel to Sarthal and head to the Azura Shrine. Okay. Or not, because now we need to get up this mountain. Is there a way? Well, there's a will. So there should be. Okay, let's see. Traveling up mountains gets real old. Have to do it all the time, or so I'm told. There's the Shrine of Azur, we can see it real clear. Get away from me, Frost Troll, my fire you should fear. Let's see how long I can keep up this rhyme. I'm keeping it really good. On a good time was bad, but we'll keep going. Let's keep moving step by step. There's a bit of a thing in my voice. I call it pep. Oh, wow. Let's keep doing the rhyming thing. Up we go up this mountain thing. And so it dies. And so it dies. Okay. Oh my god! Oh, there's another dragon shrine over in this way. Okay, we'll handle that first, and we'll probably be able to get to the Shrine of Azura. By the way, I remember when this game was coming out. As with most of you guys, probably, I was scouring the screenshots every time a new screenshot would be released. You know, I would immediately check it. I remember Azura was prominent. They constantly showed Azura, and for good reason, obviously. I think she's the biggest statue out of all of them. Oh, another... Oh, wait, that makes sense. We're heading to a dragon shrine. Makes total sense. Do we have Highborn? That is a question. Yes, we do. Okay, good. All right. Yeah, I would like to get all of the words, all the word walls in this 100% Let's Play. That would be nice, even though we're not going to use the majority of them, because they're either not useful to us or just not useful overall. But it would be nice, and they're unique, and they're interesting, and they're fun. So, yes. Okay. All right. Where are you at, dragon? It's time to meet your demise, I am afraid. Huh? Huh? Yeah, this would be really nice if this was also that one in our miscellaneous Mount Anthor. No, it is not. Okay, where is the dragon, though? Ah, there you are. You're not fooling anyone, dragon. In fact, take my fire blast. Blood dragon. Okay, let's go ahead and get Thorn and Spike out here. I do too, Spike. All right, there's Thorn. Let's grab Highborn. And where are you at, Ebony Flesh? Okay, can't dual wield it, which sucks. Wait, how can I not dual wield it? It only takes like less than half. What? That doesn't make sense. All right, we will soul tear this piece of crap. Deal a nice little chunk there, and fireball to finish him off. God, we take dragons down so easily these days. Nice job, boys. Very nice job. Let's see. Don't mind if I do. All right. Give me that word. Flesh ice form. One of the weaker ones, I think. And we'll get ourselves a soul as well. There should be a chest around here. There's always usually a chest. Let's see. Don't really care too much. Let's just head towards the shrine to Azura. We have quite a few Dragon Souls, in fact. Let's take a look at our shouts. We have 27. Animal Allegiance is garbage. Aura Whisper. Your voice is not a shout, but a whisper revealing life forces. Okay, that's detect life. Garbage. Become Ethereal is good, but we only have one. Clear Skies we get for free. Disarm. Disarm's pretty cool. But not one of the cooler ones. Not one of the interesting ones. Dismay and the weak shall fear the Thuum and flee in terror. So that is a fear. Not that great. Dragon Rend is, of course, amazing. Drain Vitality. Coax both magical and mortal energies from your hapless opponent. Magical and mortal sounds like we gain, yeah, stamina, magicka. Oh, and the last one's going to be health. That sounds pretty good, too. Drain Vitality, huh? I wonder if that's better than Soul Tear. No way, right? There's no way. Oh, well, you need to also get the mage boots and gloves. I keep forgetting about that. Why do we have two? What in the world? Drains 1 point of health per second for 20 seconds. Drains 1 point of magic per second for 20 seconds. Drains 1 point of... What? Is this a bug? What's going on here? That's interesting. Elemental Fury is useless towards us. Fire Breath is not bad. It does less than Soul Tear, though, if I remember right. Frost Breath, Ice Form, Marked for Death, Slow Time. We have all the slow time. Interesting. Let's go ahead and... Oh, okay. Press X. It's been a while since I've done these. Yeah, let's get all three of these, and we'll favorite it. Slow Time, Time Sand, Eternity, Shout at Time, and command it to obey as the world around you stands still. Let's go ahead and use that. This is obviously a very cool shout. I never utilize it too much. It's one of my weaknesses as a gamer, at least from a YouTube standpoint. Not like an overall standpoint, because it doesn't really matter. But I don't utilize... you know, everything the game gives me a lot of the time. I stick with a select few things, and I don't switch through a lot of different stuff, which I think can be a weakness as a YouTuber, is what I'm saying. So, yes, I need to make an effort to utilize more things. Now, I'm not going to use stuff that's just garbage, like the flee in terror shout, because there's no point to use that, you know? I don't want them to flee in terror. I want to just kill them fast. There's no need to add an extra step. But slow time is another way to kill somebody. And it's cool. I'm not sure how to get over to Azura. This is really bumming me out right now. There should be just a standard way to get up there, right? God, we're like right there. It looks like if we curve around here, it might take us to Azura. Or it might take us lower. I just don't want to break my legs, though. That'd be great. Oh my god, come on! There's got to be a path. But I make my own path. Okay, alright. This looks promising. This looks promising. Okay, let's keep moving around here. Ah, come on, this way. Just show me. Oh, there we go. Okay, perfect. Straight shot. Yes, this thumbnail was prominent. And you can see why, again. In fact, I'm going to use this time to grab the thumbnail for this episode. Oh, right over here should be great. Although, it doesn't really show it too well. But, oh well, this is a perfect view. HUD opacity all the way down. Yeah, that'll be a nice thumbnail there, unless I can grab a better one. It's just, you can't really see it too well in the snow, but oh well, that doesn't matter too much. Okay, HUD opacity all the way back up. And let's see, let's not break our legs, as usual. Okay, that's a bit of damage, yep. All good though. We can heal ourselves with magic! Okay, Azura, you were a far bigger bitch than I thought you were going to be to get to. And also just a far bigger bitch. You're very big. Quite a big bitch there. Not saying you're a bitch, just trying to be funny. It's not my best work.
Azura has seen your coming, traveler. It was not curiosity, but fate that has led you here.
I don't believe in fate.
Perhaps that is what you are meant to believe, to better serve your role as Azura's champion. Do not fight it. Azura's prophecies always come to pass. To deny them is to go headlong into the darkness with no light to guide you.
Very well. What does Azura need?
You must go to a fortress, endangered by water, yet untouched by it. Inside, you will find an elven mage who can turn the brightest star as black as night. It is cryptic, I know, but Azura's signs are never wrong. I believe the fortress may refer to Winterhold. Ask if they know this elven enchanter. May Azura's magic protect you.
All right. And Azura's definitely really cool, honestly. Like, all jokes aside, such a big, awesome statue. I thought they were all going to be like this, but no such luck. You know what they should have done? It would have been really cool if they had a statue to Talos and it was secret. You had to find it. There was something, some interesting quest with that. Anyways, for now, we're going to go to Whiterun. In fact, the College of Winterhold might even be better. I'm not sure. But we're trying to get some mage boots and gloves. I don't like the standard blue ones. I wanted to find something cooler. But that's off the top of my head what I can...
They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
I think there's a joke there with penises as well. Like, you see those warriors from Hammerfell, they've got curved swords, but in reality they mean like their penises. But pretty sure every male has a curved penis. Why am I getting sometimes I forget that I'm not streaming, so you guys aren't used to me having such a stream of consciousness. But I'm pretty sure everybody has a curve, just to finish that off. Okay, all right, what are we doing here? That's right, we're trying to find Ferengar.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
What have you got for sale?
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess them.
Hopefully you have apparel, though. Oh, God, no. Are you kidding me? You don't have any... Ugh. Really, dude? Really,
dude?
You know,
if you've got the aptitude, you should join the
Mages Guild. Oh, I should join the Mages Guild in Winter... Should I? Cool bit of advice there, dude. It's not like I'm the Archmage or anything. Okay. God, this looks so beautiful. Every time you come into Whiterun, man, it's just like, man. Okay, into the water. Could use a little bath for a second. God, can I just do it, guys? It's gonna be worth it. I'm sorry. Totally worth it. Go ahead. Where are you guys at? No. Hey. No fighting. Just talk to me. Use your words.
Maybe crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
I'm with the guild. Is this enough to clear my bounty?
I can make all your problems with the guards go away, but it'll cost you. What do you say?
Yes, clear my bounty.
Done. Now move along before you get me in trouble.
Best 520 gold I have ever spent. Come here, Heimskar. Come here, Heimskar. Heimskar? It's usually like when they're, I think when their weapons are tied to them. All right, we're gonna put you right here so slowly you erode over time in this little stream here. Right there. All right, we'll see if anyone wants to come clean you up, but for the meantime, this will be your resting place. Oh, thank God. Honestly, that's funny, right? It's funny that I did that, but God, this is beautiful. Look at these purples and these reds. Oh man, I kind of want to just make a new ending screen for this. You know what? I think I will, but we've got bigger fish to fry. Anyways. Oh, everything looks destroyed. Look at that. That's interesting, yeah, because the Battle of Whiterun. Oh, cool, I never even noticed that. Okay, we're going to go to... Let's take a look at what our options are. The Cauldron, there's Bellathor's, General Goods. I think we want to go to... I always forget, what is this shop called? War Maidens, that's right.
Got some good pieces out here. Looking to protect yourself? Or deal some
do damage. You have any like non-armor stuff or okay, looks like we will have to go to the College of Winterhold after all.
Don't.
Okay, where can we just get like, really, do we have to do that? Where's it telling me to go? Also, College of Winterhold, find the elven mage from Arcania's vision, from Arania's vision. What? Well, I would like to. There we go. Oh, that's right. I remember this now. We want to go to the tavern, I believe. The Frozen Hearth. Really cool name for a tavern. Okay, we're looking for a mage, and I believe he was back here somewhere.
My days at the college are long behind me, but I prefer to stay close by. Dagor and I have an understanding. He gives me privacy, and I make sure my experiments don't blow up his inn.
I'm looking for an elven mage who studies stars.
Who sent you? Was it the college? The Jarl? We agreed there would be no more questions.
A priestess of Azura. I didn't agree to anything. Talk.
Just calm down. I'll tell you everything. What do you know about soul gems?
Don't change the subject.
Soul gems are the subject, friend. They're used in enchanting, then they break. Except one. Azura's Star, a Daedric artifact that allows any number of souls to pass through it. Some of us wanted to find out how. I was working under Malin Varan then. If only we knew what he was really planning.
Get to the point.
Malin wanted to alter the star. He was dying, disease. He thought he could store his own soul inside, become immortal. It drove him mad. Students started dying. Eventually, the college exiled him. He took a few loyal disciples to Ilan Alter's Deep and vanished. Look, I don't care who asked you to find the star, but don't take it back to Azura. The Daedra are evil. They're the reason Malin went insane. Until next time.
Alrighty, find Azura's Star, and for anyone that watched my pre-release Skyrim Special Edition gameplay with Surge Strongarm, you probably remember when we explored Ilan Alta's Deep, which is something that we did. Well, it looks like we're going to do exactly the same thing. Not in this episode, because in this episode we're going to spend the remaining time trying to buy some gosh darn boots and gloves. I mean, geez, we've seen like a million of them already, you know? But, yeah, when we actually need to find some pretty standard stuff, it's pretty difficult to locate. We just need to find someone that's going to sell me something. Feralda?
Tolfdir is spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Oh, there we go. Okay, hood. Okay, we're looking for gloves and boots. Gloves and boots. Come on! Why do you only have that stuff?
I like that.
Oh, boy. We're... Okay, Drevis?
The eye...
Spells and incantations for those with the talent.
Robes and boots. Robes and boots. Come on, dude. Come on. I think it's because they don't. They come automatically unenchanted for you to enchant them yourself.
There are few places. So you wish to master the.
So I think that's why no one is selling those. And I don't think they will. I think they're only going to sell the enchanted things.
Until next time.
Where do we find mage gloves and boots? Or gloves and boots that don't have any. What in the world? Unbound Dremora? You leaving, buddy? Does this guy just live here now? That's the guy that we summoned for the Master Conjuration spell, I believe. That's not what I was expecting. Not at all.
Restoration. Spells and incantations for those with a talent.
Why give everybody the same exact line? Mm-hmm. If they're different voice actors, why not just change it? It's kind of weird, huh? Okay, looks like we're not going to have much luck here.
Enchanting services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest of Skyrim.
Yep. Okay. I guess we're just going to have to wait until we kill some more mages to find some boots and gloves off of them. Oh, man. Cultists would have been good. Ooh. We might have one last chance. And I was going to head to Riverwood anyways because I wanted to look through my treasure chest of things and see if I had any, like, normal gloves or boots. But that's right. We've killed some cultists. Okay, no dragon, please. Okay, I thought that hawk was a dragon for a second. Okay, let's see. Alvor. Oh, I got rid of the cultists, though. I sent their bodies down the river. Right, I put their bodies in the river. Okay, so we just need to find them. Please still be a cultist with his stuff on. Oh? Oh? They're light armor. What? Why are the gloves light armor, but the boots are not? Alright, well, down the river you go. Okay, that's unfortunate. Well, we've got boots. We just need gloves now. We're going to end this episode here, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.